is approaching rapidly. He's just 4 minutes further down the road. And this is going to be a long, long run back to the pits for the 48 Mercedes. Just a bit too hot over the curbs at Hohe Acht, and the car jumping from one side of the track to the other, over the curb and into the barrier. I really feel for Maxi Gotz, because that's so tough.